You've got very high expectations.
I was going to say it's around that high. Maybe you're feeling a touch of midlife crisis.
I went through that.
It's all just humble. You don't think you have a choice. You're really humble. It's like, we're not alive.
Slaves.
This is also high school. First times are always awesome. I mean, I was 15 when it was the first time.
You never told me that. Beat me by a year. I was 16 the first time I did it with Ginny French, my brother's car.
Ginny French?
Yeah, she lived up to her name too. She was French.
Way too much information.
Do you want to know what the best thing about Ginny was? Her brother, Jim.
Sounds like you slept with the whole family.
Yeah, Jim and Jenny. What were their parents' names? John and Judy? Jack
I just
and
finally realized when I kissed Jim French that I'd never be interested in Jenny again. It was a one-way trip.
Didn't she ever find out you kissed her brother?
I don't know. We moved down the neighborhood.
Just as well.
Well, my first time was with Rachel Sanderson, Albertson's parking lot.
Parking lot?
She was the first in a long line of girlfriends. I didn't come out until I was 24.
That's 48 in gay years.
Well, I was a late starter.
What about you, Denton?
Huh?
You've heard all about our sordid past. What about yours?
Well, you don't want to hear about my past.
Are you kidding?
Of course we do.
In vivid detail.
I was going to say technically.
You were in some sort of religious cult, weren't you?
I was a Pentecostal holy roller preacher. I didn't come out till I was 30.
30?
Oh my God!
All right. And I know that's old. I know I wasted all those good years. Don't remind me. I was married to the church.
30, that's like
ancient.
I was going to say Jurassic.
See, yeah. I knew I shouldn't have brought it up. I knew you'd make a big deal out of it.
So were you married or something?
No, I never dated women back then.
As if he's some sort of great womanizer now.
At least you knew what you wanted when you finally did come out. At least you didn't waste your time pretending to be
Well, actually...
My God, it must have been like an explosion when you finally came out. All that pent up...
energy.
I was going to say...
Well, actually, you see...
How did you know?
No.
No? How did you know that you were gay?
How does anyone know?
You know, see, by comparison, of course, Denton. By comparison. Like, I knew Jim and Jim.
But that's what I was going...
years since I've been there. I wouldn't even know what Denton.
But that's what I was...
not knowing Denton. Trust me.
But that's what I was going to tell you. I will know. I have a date with a woman from work. Her name's Barbara.
Barbara?
Date? I've been trying to go through with it. I've stalled twice already. It's just a date.
But you can't.
Why not?
It just doesn't happen that way. Gay men come out. They don't go back in. It's a one-way trip.
Why?
I don't know why it just is.
I like Barbara. She's nice. She's different.
How?
I'm not sure how. She's not like other women. She's unusual. It's weird.
Excuse me, but I don't believe this for one second.
What?
Have you done it yet?
Done what?
You know what? It. Done the deed?
Well, actually, but...
I thought so. So, it's not a date exactly. She's a friend.
I was gonna say fag hag.
Barbara's not a fag hag. And it doesn't seem like just a friendship. It feels like more.
Yeah, right. You'll be back. You'll go on this date with this Barbara, or whoever she is. It'll start at 8 and be over by 10. You'll be down at Steamworks by 11. Mark my words, then. You'll be back.
You said to call.
Sure, it's okay. I had to work late tonight. I was just about to go to bed.
Yeah, I was gonna go out, but I ended up just staying in. I was thinking, if you'd like to come over, I like the company. If you'd like, Denton? Denton, are you still there?
Yeah, sure. Give me about a half hour and I'll be over.
Okay, I'll be looking forward to it.
Do you want me to turn the lights off?
No, it's okay.
Aren't you gonna take off your glasses? Denton, just relax. We don't have to do anything you don't want to.
Barbara, there's something... Oh, this is difficult. There's something I need to tell you.
What? That you're gay?
You mean you knew?
It kind of attracted me to you.
Who told you?
Nobody. I just figured it out.
Oh. I feel kind of foolish.
Don't.
This must be strange for you. I mean... You being a beautiful woman and all, and having a man be afraid of you.
You're so sweet.
Just give me a minute, okay? Just give me a minute.